Hey guys, it's Justine, and so today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to draw a giraffe step by step, and so let's get started. So this is what I'm going to be working on. It's just a watercolor paper. I just use it just for normal drawings because I don't have watercolors. And so let's get started. Okay, so first you wanna draw this. This is gonna be part of the mane. I accidentally messed up, so.
Justine, come get your books. Okay.
Draw the horn, and then go. Yeah. Then you draw the ear. Okay, and then you start drawing the other part of the mane. You want to do that. And then we're gonna do this. Okay, and now you go down the mane and make a point there. And then you just go like.
Triangles. Rice balls are shaped in triangles most of the time. Traditional rice balls. Because I'm smart and I study my stuff.
Hey, I thought the Chinese lingies are supposed to be thin and long, right?
That's why I bought that one.
I still have like water on my hands because it's just sticking.
Probably. Maybe you should look up how to do that. I should look up how to make one. That's all.
Usually they're cut in half.
I kind of messed up on this.
Have you ever eaten one?
You curl it like that. I'm gonna actually make the neck kind of smaller. So I'm gonna start right here. Then. So this is how you get the perfect body shape. This isn't gonna be how it's gonna be for this whole time. So now, just erase right here for the leg. And right here for the back leg, and then the tail. Okay. Now. Let's draw the back leg. Okay. Now you just go like this and make the back leg. You don't want it like that. You just want to darken it like this more. Okay, and then you make the other leg. And you want to make sure you get it right to here. Like the other leg. And then just erase the light line. And then you just go like this. And then,
okay.
Like, it's in the back.
Okay.
And then.
Salt water.
Like that. And then you draw the mouth. It's optional. I usually don't, but I'm gonna this time.
We'll be able to take a shower tomorrow afternoon.
Like that. Then. You do want to do one full one, so I'm just going to skip down here and make a full one. Like that. But down the neck, most people just do this. You just at least want to do one full one in it. Okay, we're almost done. We just have to do the back leg. Okay. So, this is it so far.
What's a foot for?
You do. I'm gonna do some of the lines. Looks, these lines, so you know it's the main. Draw it down. This. Sorry about the noise, that's my mom, she's cooking dinner. So if you didn't hear me, that noise was because of my mom, she's cooking dinner right now. So I'm very sorry about that. I didn't know she was cooking dinner right now. And this is our final draft. I hope you guys had fun. If you didn't have a bed, there's a look here.
You think those are too big? I got lots of rice.
Okay, and I might have not said, but if you guys subscribe, I will be giving you guys this TV. It is a 60 inch, and I'll give it to you. So I'm going to be naming the winner in the next video. So make sure to put up that like and subscribe. Okay, so I am going to be doing another video, but like the subscribe is going to be next, my next video, not this week, not today, but tomorrow, or next week, I don't know, but we'll see who gets the 60-inch TV. The next video is going to be way better about drawing. Okay, bye.